Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your special guest referee for this next match, the Chief Operating Officer of the WWE, Triple H.
Ladies and gentlemen, Triple H is the Chief Operating Officer in the WWE, and he has put himself in charge of perhaps the most important match in WWE history.
Yeah, with the game in there, we are guaranteed that at the end of the match, there will only be one undisputed WWE champion.
Some very controversial things about Triple H and his family, but Triple H claims that he is going to call this matchup down the middle here tonight.
I just can't imagine saying the types of things that Punk said to the guy that's about to referee your title match.
Is which one of these champions will be defending the WWE title the next time we come to you on pay-per-view in 5 weeks for Night of Champions.
Well, whether you like John Cena or not, everybody respects him.
In case you forgot, I'm fellow, I'm still not your cello. I'm already stacked back, plus I can't turn the swell on. Franchise doing big business, and this is automatic. I win this, so you win. You finish, a soldier, and I stay under you fighting, cause I'm storming on your trunk like I'm thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you break and you get too hard to nail. Plus I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail. It's hard to stare at competition. I got the whole block wishing they can ruin my division, but they gone fishing with no bait. Get your boy whole weight. I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. In any weather, I'm never better. Your boy's so hot, you never catch me in the next man's sweater. If they hate, let them hate. I drop your whole plan. Lay your ass down for the 3 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest, set for one fall, is for the undisputed WWE Championship. Introducing the participants first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, WWE Champion, CM Punk. And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, he is WWE Champion,
John Cena.
Well, King, what an emotional night tonight. For the first time ever, we have two WWE champions battling it out to crown one champion here at SummerSlam.
The atmosphere here is electric. Did you hear that ovation for CM Punk? Unbelievable.
This match is so important. That Triple H, the game, the special guest referee to make sure that this thing is called down the middle and that we crown one champion at the end of this match tonight.
You're right about that. Triple H has guaranteed there will be a single WWE champion.
And Triple H taking all the precautions necessary to make sure both athletes are ready to go. Cena, Punk, make history tonight at SummerSlam.
Here we go!
CM Punk has been celebrated by many for his outspoken approach and the way that he has, in his words, caused change in the WWE. On the other hand, he's been vilified by many for the way that he's gone about bringing change.
Yeah, and because of his approach, this company now has two champions for the first time ever.
Okay, can you believe it's WWE champion versus WWE champion?
I know it.
CM Punk is a four-time world champion, a two-time Money in the Bank ladder match winner, and the only superstar to win that matchup 2 years in a row. John Cena is an 11-time champion and has won more WWE titles than anyone in history. King, how does having a special guest referee change your approach when competing in a match?
Well, it's definitely a game changer, Cole. A good referee blends into the woodwork. But when superstars become special guest referees, well, they oftentimes manage to somehow become the center of attention.
Listen, I'd say the worst special guest referee of all time would have to be Stone Cold Steve Austin. He did an awful job during our match at WrestleMania 27.
What are you talking about? That's just because I won the match and then it was reversed and you got a cheap victory, by the way.
Sore loser.
Ooh, brutal impact. John Cena with a nice reversal. Oh, man! Nice reversal there. He's got him. Reversal.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Oh, wow. What a reversal. Whoa.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Look at CM Punk here. Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away. What a move. Whoa, don't get up.
Uh-oh, CM Punk is looking to end it. GTS, go to sleep.
The Punk knee. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Let me tell you, all WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that John Cena has and been able to bounce back as strongly. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time he takes a knock, he seems to come out even better on the back end.
CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but he does it again.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Great offense by John Cena.
Here comes CM Punk.
Vintage Punk.
Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
And he's heading back in.
Back into the ring now. Oh, this isn't good. Just well versed when he's in control on the mat. Oh man, is he fired up!
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
CM Punk is scaling the ropes.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Look out! SummerSlam. Every single person in this arena is on their feet.
How could they not be? It's the biggest match in SummerSlam history.
Oh, man. Who's going to win this thing?
Who knows?
Great reversal.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
He's still not through.
CM Punk is getting ready here.
What a crushing bulldog! Stay down! Stay down!
Here comes CM Punk.
Oh, my! CM Punk!
Will it?
And look at this! Look at this! Oh. Wait a minute! Punk wins, but Cena had his foot on the rope, Kane!
I saw that!
as your winner and undisputed WWE Champion, CM Punk.
CM Punk's the undisputed champion, but I don't believe, King, to your point, Triple H saw Cena's foot on the bottom rope.
Oh, Cena tried to explain it to Triple H, but the game just missed it. CM Punk, the undisputed champion. There it is. It's official. Punk has won it.
I can't believe it.
It's a sight I never thought I'd see. The game raising the hand of CM Punk as the undisputed champion.
What a match here tonight, and what a SummerSlam.
Look at this. Wait a minute. Who the hell is that?
What do you mean, who the hell is that? It's Kevin Nash!
What is he doing here?
Oh my God, look out!
What is Kevin Nash doing here?
Well, I'll tell you what he's done. He's just destroyed the undisputed champion.
Triple H is... he's shocked! And now Nash is leaving! And look at this, King! Alberto Del Rio! Mr. Money in the Bank! He's gonna cash in! He's gonna cash in on Punk!
You've gotta be kidding me! What an opportune time for Del Rio to cash this in!
That's it for John Cena.
Don't worry, he'll rebound from this, Cole. There's no keeping John Cena down.
He'll do anything in his power to claim the WWE title, and he's proven it here.
Oh, what an emotional ride it's been. It's a matter of who wants it most.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. He's taking control again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
You know, Michael, when CM Punk left WWE last month,
unbelievable! Alberto Del Rio has just become the new WWE champion.
Oh, man, I can't believe what I just saw.